to hang out with all these guys. I enjoy being with them.
Nah, it's a much greater challenge as far as shorter distances where it takes maybe 12 or 25 seconds versus an 8 mile or 8 minute race or so.
I'm not terribly talented in anything else, so running is really the only thing I can do.
Jordan,
it'd be pretty close.
Yeah, it'd be really close.
We're all right there.
So.
Jordan probably would. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd beat you by 0.6 again.
Jordan.
IU was pretty nice.
IU's track.
I really liked IU's track.
They've got one of the fastest tracks in the world. So.
And then running that North Carolina, the track was blue. That was pretty cool.
Yeah, we went to nationals last year, and they had a blue track.
Yeah. I'd have to say track is my favorite. It's really close with cross country between that and track. But I just enjoy running in general, so the whole thrill of it. It's interesting the places you can go and different places you can run.
I enjoy them all. It's kind of hard to choose because I have friends in cross country and track that I'm pretty close with, and then I have my basketball friends, and it's just, I enjoy all sports.
I'd probably have to agree with Jordan. I'm very similar to that as far as track being my favorite, but cross country's right there, so.
Yeah. Same here.
Who's the guy from Wedding Crashers?
Owen Wilson.
Is that the Ponder?
Yeah. Yes.
Owen Wilson.
Who would be me?
I don't know.
Oh gosh.
Jordan.
I don't know.
Can't think of Jordan.
I don't know.
Jordan just had to play himself. We hang out a lot, usually just about every weekend. We go out and do something.
Yeah.
Not with the team, then after the season's over, we hang out at some of our graduate friend's house, like Nate Hendershot. We'll go to his house and we'll hang out and have fire or whatever.
We've been camping before.
We've gone camping, gone on road trips and stuff. So.
And even over like break and stuff, we'll still call each other up and be like, hey, let's go run.
Yeah.
Let's hang out and have a good time. So.
Oh, yeah.
It makes it a whole lot easier to get along with each other.
Sometimes it's hard to go out and run on your own, but if somebody calls you up.
Yeah, I have a hard time running on my own.
Sometimes does that get you out there, get you motivated to go run?
Yeah, I'm pretty excited. I was kind of ready to be done. And it's going to be hard to not be able to be in sports anymore and stuff like that, but I'm sure I'll find some more things to do. I don't know.
For me, I still feel like I've got 3 years of high school left. I mean, it just went by so fast. And, like, it's just amazing. I'm going to miss running with these guys. I've been good teammates and stuff. But I'm going to keep running in college, so I've got some competing ahead.
I would say the state meet. That was pretty exciting to go there again.
Yeah, the state meet in general, because it's the first time I've ever been to or ever even seen it, so. Coach kept giving me a hard time. He said, we showed up and I was freaking out on the inside.
He was practically hyperventilating. He was breathing so heavy. We haven't even ran yet.
I think you threw up before the race, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh no, there's too many.
all of it. It's just been a good year.